Hello everybody and welcome back to, well actually this is a new channel that I started to do, and all it is going to be is just a continuation of what I've, like, of the series that I've been doing on my other channel. I'm not going to be releasing any more videos on that channel. That was my first channel that I've ever made, so yeah, we're going to jump back into UFC, and let's get to it. And I'm going to be CM Punk, if you guys don't remember. Yeah, it's CM Punk. I did a career CM Punk. So I haven't played this in a while, so I don't know how I'm gonna go with this. Oh, I have to do the camp. I forgot those camps in this way. I know, I'm just gonna do it 1 week. So, hey CM Punk, you've been killing it in the WFA. Dana White will be scouting talent on the you're looking for a fight TV show. At your next fight put on show, kid, this could be your ticket to the UFC. I'll worry about that after my fight. I do absolutely best to impress. Dub, easy path to the UFC. I'm not gonna be here yet. I don't wanna be bad. Okay, upcoming fight. I'll train. Okay, that's good. Hey kid, good luck in your fight. Make sure to put on a show for the LFAF crew. I don't know, something cool, advanced fight. Come on, what? I'm gonna punch you in the face. Yeah, one dislike. One like. Okay, I'm upset. Okay, at least both of them are not dislikes.
Hey, I'm UFC President Dana White. We're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent. But I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions. And I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find them.
Okay.
Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Here we go.
Oh, if I see him, don't say anything else.
Oh, what
do you see? Don't play in Congrats. We can't wait to see you in the UFC. See how pump. So, got those hands. Yeah. Come on, show me got those hands. Strong, strong. Go. Click continue. I'm coming for you. You'll see this face soon. Be fun to fight again. If we can make it to the big leagues. Yeah, no. Your name doesn't look familiar. Who are you again? That sounds like a CM Punk thing to do. Okay, he's a rookie. That's fine. I'm just gonna. Now, so why is the signature a fingerprint? Okay, so. Okay, fight off. Okay, so let's see who I'm gonna fight. Let's do somebody like that. Let's see what that big man. Of course, I have to schedule game. I'm still 3-1. So, hey, CM Punk told you I'm coming for you. Just signed my UFC contract. Amateur.
Okay.
Be fun matchup, I guess. But then let's see how to fight off her. And we'll want it back. And let's fight off her. Or the only reason anyone knows you who you are is because I fought you. Boom. Take that, boy! Okay, upcoming fight. Promote. That's my mouth. That says social media. And I'm gonna get it here. So, this. Good. And that. But now I'm gonna leave this and go to the mode again and do this. Okay. For next week. Okay. Kind of awesome. Jump rope. Okay, so I turn the calendar and see the next week. The next fight. I don't want to see anything. I'll go out of the way. Split this. And I want for is looking for the fighter at a fight scene point, yeah boy. Because he gonna kill everybody in his path. Nobody's getting in the way of this man.
Hey everyone, I'm Aina Levy and this is your UFC Minute. UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local welterweight circuit en route to his octagon debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fight.
Yeah, the fight starts. He's gonna win against Toby. Man, I don't know who it is. Toby Dwarf. Mark Hill.
Okay, you ready? You ready?
Go on. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, we got nothing on point. Oh, we got nothing on point. Watch out. Yeah, watch out. I'm going to punch you in the face. Boom. Nice hit on the scalp. Boom. Hell no.
So the celebration is on, and rightfully so, as he makes good on the UFC debut here tonight. Likely plenty more where that came from, but tonight, the celebration is on.
Well, without further ado, I'm done for today because I ran out of time. And I actually went a couple minutes after my time, so, yeah, if you guys want to see any more of this, if you want to see any more of any of these series, just hit the like and subscribe. Without further ado, peace!